I really intended for the show to be for people who want to help. So there are so many resources available to people who are struggling, and indeed I do think the show is for people who are struggling with mental health issues. So what I intended this show to do was to show the different characters reacting different ways, and I wanted people to take those reactions and kind of evaluate them and say, oh, do I react like that when my friend tells me that they're struggling with depression? Do I really see the problem clearly, or am I like this character who really doesn't? And I wanted it to be kind of like a watch and learn, I guess, kind of way of how to deal with things.
Taught me so much, like the effects that simple like actions that one does and how someone doesn't notice them can culminate to like something really big, and sometimes, or a lot of times, it's not good. Because Alex, the character Alex, who ends up taking his own life in the first ending, it's really devastating to all the characters, and it makes you think when these things happen in real life how much people have to take in when they find out their friend, their best friend, sister, brother, anyone that they know committed suicide.
I think I learned that anyone can make a difference in anybody's life, whether you're the person sitting across the lunchroom or whether you're someone's best friend. You can always do something to make a difference. I hope that people realize that, and I think that the play really made an impact on people.
Overall, I think the play hopefully had a positive impact in the community and helped people all around.
I'm interested to see where it goes. And I'm happy that this whole thing has an effect on people and that it's helping others.
I think one of the biggest things that I've really learned in this whole process is just being mindful of others and really realizing how much damage your words can do. You know, even if it's just acknowledging someone or just giving them a high five, that really can go a long way.
The proceeds of the show were to go to NAMI, the National Alliance on Mental Illness, which is a grassroots organization around the community that provides counseling and community experiences to people who are struggling or people who want to help. We raised $4,176.89, all of which will go to community outreach and supporting things that even our school takes part in.
I really want the big message of this whole thing to be just count everyone. Don't exclude anybody from the picture, you know, whether it be that guy you see sitting there, or, you know, whether it be that girl you see sitting there by herself. Just always make sure to add each other, be united, and talk more to each other.